In the name of Allah, the most merciful and the most beneficent. Hello everyone, welcome to Mathematics Basic 2 Advanced Level. In this lecture, I will solve Pakistan Publisher's Commission 2011 MCQ, that is radius of gyration of a rigid body of mass 4 gram and having moment of inertia 32 grams centimeter square is solution, that is the radius of gyration is defined as k square is equal to I divided by m, I mean inertia, m mean mass, therefore k is equal to square root of I divided by m. So inertia is equal to 32 divided by mass is equal to 4, 8 m is 32 is equal to square root of 8. Square root of 8 can also be written in the form of 2 square root of 2 centimeter. Note the unit of the radius here, that is centimeter. Option B is correct, that is 2 under root of 2 centimeter. If you like my lecture, then please subscribe, share, like and press bell icon for latest update on my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching my YouTube lecture. Okay, Allah Hafiz.